few airplanes flying in formation there. 11th month, 11th day, 11th hour. Remembrance. 11th month, 11th day, 11th hour. Time to go pay your respects.
You can do the elbow.
No, can
like that. You want to do that?
Oh, you dropped your puppy.
Yeah, a little bit. Thank you. Thank you so much. My grandpa's 102.
Is he? Didn't he serve?
He did. Yeah.
God bless him.
Yeah, God bless him every day. Okay, and he's doing well and you look for it very well.
So he's probably in better shape than I am.
He's doing really good. I talked to him last night and he's happy every day. Said he's enjoyed a fulfillment life. Almost all, 98% I think he said was great.
Well, you tell him thanks a lot for my friend there.
Thank you so much.
She was in Second World War, I assume.
Yes. Left my grandma for quite a few years. Didn't see his firstborn for 3-4 years.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Very big sacrifice. Thank you so much.
Thank you for your service. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I want to see all the mockups and come see the
palm. Oh, yeah. There's a lot. There's a lot.
Is that a war?
Yes.
Yeah. That was a tough battle. Yeah.
I just wanted to see your medals then. Thank you very much for your service. Appreciate you.
You're welcome. Like I said before, he joined the Navy to see the world, and a war broke out.
Yes.
So we got a little extra fireworks. You're welcome. You got an elbow?
Thank you.
There's my grandfather.
My neighbor.
All right, guys. That was Canada's oldest man, and he's a veteran. Appreciate his service.